Battu's gold medal. When Neeraj Chopra won gold medal in the Olympics, crores of Indians felt proud. All over the country, Neeraj Chopra became the only topic of discussion, even on social media too. Gattu Chinky and their parents also saw Neeraj Chopra's performance on live TV. Gattu Chinky got inspired after seeing the great performances of Indians in the Olympics.
I am Neeraj Chopra. I am Neeraj Chopra. Let's go to the playground. Let's go. Hey!
Coming to the ground, Gattu Chinky started playing cricket with their friends. That's when an uncle came and said, "Will you only play cricket every day? Play other games too. Get the medals. Now there are great scopes for that." Then what? After listening to uncle, the children changed the game.
You have to run till the gate and come back after touching the gate. The one who comes back first will be the winner of the race. 1, 2, 3, go!
All the children left at once like a shot of a gun and started running towards the gate. Gattu was far behind. He increased his speed and came to the front. Now the gate was very close. Gattu was feeling very happy. He was just about to touch the gate when suddenly Hari came forward and left after touching the gate like an arrow. Gattu kept looking. Gattu touched the gate and he started running after Hari. All he had to do was defeat Hari. Hari was very fast. Gattu also increased his speed and suddenly Gattu slipped and fell. Gattu was crying loudly. Mom was applying medicine and was scolding him at the same time.
What was the need to play in the field? Haven't I told you 1,000 times? Stop playing and concentrate on studies. If you will play, you will be a beggar. And if you study, you will become an emperor.
That's when Dad came. And after listening to Mom, he said,
"This is wrong. Along with studies, sports are also important. We put pressure on children to study and also want medals in Olympics. If you want medals, then let give children play in the field along with their studies."
Hearing this, Gattu came crying to his father and said,
"Dad, I run very fast. If only I had not fallen, I would have won today."
"Don't worry, Gattu. Perfection comes from practice. Tomorrow morning, we will practice in the field. Tell your friends too."
Gattu Chinky became very happy after hearing this.
"Yay! Then we will be the one to win the medal."
Then what? On the next day, Dad gathered everyone on the field and the race started. 1, 2, 3, go! The kids started running. Dad noticed that Gattu was far behind and Hari was in the front. The children came back after touching the gate.
"Well done, Hari. Gattu, what happened?"
"Dad, yesterday's injury is on the knee due to that. But tomorrow I will definitely win."
On the second day too, when the race started in the morning, Dad noticed Gattu is at number 2 and Hari is at number 1.
"Well done, Hari. Keep it up. Children, where is the energy? Didn't you sleep properly?"
"Dad, how was mine?"
"You have speed, but no strength. That's why you are lagging behind."
"See, that's what I was saying. And you think you can defeat me?"
In this way, every morning the children started practicing on the ground. One morning, the secretary of the society also saw the children racing.
"Well done, kids. Keep it up. We will do one thing. Who is in top 3 right now?"
"Hari, Guddi and Gattu."
"Yes. After 2 weeks, 3 of them will race in front of the whole society. And whoever wins, a medal will be given to them from the society. Along with this, there will be more competitions like swimming, badminton, etc."
Hearing the words of the secretary, all the children were happy.
"Great. Hey children, have you heard? Now double preparation will be needed."
One day, Dad saw Gattu was eating something while playing mobile games.
"Gattu, while eating, focus only on the food. If you do not concentrate on the food, then the food won't get digested properly. You are quite weak. If you want to increase your strength, then focus on eating and drinking properly. Late last night, you were watching something on mobile till late. You will get the medal on field, not on mobile."
One day when Gattu went to meet Hari, he saw Hari was eating, sitting in front of the TV. When Gattu explained this to Hari, he said,
"Don't teach me. I do extra practice. Even if I run with my eyes closed, still I will come first.
Gattu would now wake up early every morning to practice, then go to school after eating on time. And after completing his homework, he would go to sleep after having dinner. 2 weeks passed by like this. And the sports competition started in the society. All the children of the society were involved. At first, there was badminton and swimming competition. Chinky came first in swimming. All the competitions were over. And the moment came for which Gattu and Hari were eagerly waiting.
Like I told you, Hari, Guddi and Gattu are in top 3. Let's see who wins the gold among 3 of them. On your mark, 3, 2 and go!
Gattu, Hari and Guddi, all 3 left together. Hari was running very fast. Gattu was at number 3.
Hari, Hari, Hari!
Gattu, Gattu, Gattu!
The whole society was standing holding their breath. The children were running with their heart and soul. After a while, Gattu overtook Guddi and came close to Hari. Hari was running very fast. Gattu increased his speed. But again, Hari overtook. Hari was running very fast. Don't know what happened, all of a sudden, Hari's speed became minus and Gattu immediately went ahead of Hari and the ribbon got cut. Gattu won the race.
See, Gattu is the winner of the race.
Then what? Everyone picked up Gattu and started dancing. Hari went to Gattu and said,
"Congratulations. Sorry, man. I was too overconfident. Today, I understood how deadly overconfidence is. And Gattu, you did amazing, man. You have increased your strength so much."
In the ceremony, the secretary gave a gold medal to Gattu. And Gattu was also given a chance to speak in front of everyone. Then Gattu said,
"Thank you very much. This is just the beginning. Now many more medals are about to come. I have only one request. If children get used to the mobile phone, you do not say anything. But if they get used to the playground, you all get very angry. This is wrong. Please, they will get medals and children will also be healthy. So change your thinking. I believe if we will study, we will become an emperor. But if we play, then also we will be no less than an achiever."
There was a lot of applause in this statement of Gattu. And everyone accepted Gattu's new thinking.
अगर आपको हमारी वीडियोस पसंद आ रहे हैं, तो इन्हें लाइक करें, कमेंट करें और सब्सक्राइब करें।